for subscribing to this channel, and make sure you like, subscribe, tap that bell, and make sure you continue to watch all of our older videos. You will so love us. We are a family of four, and we also have, well, we're transitioning. I have a 5 and 7 year old, but tomorrow my daughter will be 6 and my son will be 8 in August. And y'all know my birthday is coming up in July, so you know I had to squeeze on in there in the middle. And if you are returning, I would like to thank you for supporting us. And y'all, we are really just so glad that you guys are taking the time out y'all busy schedule and taking and checking out our channel. Right here, I did, which I'm gonna bring you guys close onto it. We went to Aldi's and we got a few things. My husband, he put up a lot of stuff. I'm gonna try to make sure I remember it. I think everything we paid for was maybe like $30, $40. I can't quite remember exactly. Of course, y'all know I had to get my orange juice, which this here was $1.99 because I like the calcium and the vitamin D, which was awesome. And as I'm doing this, I'm going to go ahead and put it on into the refrigerator because my kids, they're at daycare. So I don't have any help this time, y'all. Yes, I'm sorry. I'm sad because you know they always help me out and stuff. We also got some milk. This time, we did not get a gallon because we don't really go through that gallon, but we go through like a half a gallon, which just for here was $1.50. And we also got some romaine lettuce and also some cheese because y'all know we always love salads. And so we're gonna have, you know, a salad tonight, plus some corn and also some baked chicken, which I'm gonna take y'all along for that one as well. And y'all know we got to have this cheese for Taco Tuesday. Or if not for heat tonight. And y'all know I love Mr. Cheese. And you never know when I'm going to make me a casserole. So, we're going to go ahead and put this stuff on up. Find a spot to put it. And then, of course, I had to get me 2 things of dressing because we went through it quickly and I didn't even know it. I got classic Caesar and also got ranch dressing, which these were here was 89 cents a piece. And my husband got 2 things of Italian dressing, which again, these are here at 89 cents a piece, so basically $4 for all 4 of them. And we try to keep them into the refrigerator. Sometimes it works, yeah, sometimes it don't, honey. You know how it go. We gotta figure out how we're gonna squeeze all this stuff in. And then my husband, he does not like to make hamburger patties with hamburger meat. Well, yeah, hamburger meat. So he just went on ahead and got it already fresh. And this one here was $6.91. And the other one was $6.82. So we're going to have this right here for EJ's birthday party as well. And I'm just going to put these right here on in the refrigerator because I need to marinate that. And now what I'm about to do, I'm going to show you because we got a new couch set. But y'all know I'm going to go ahead and show y'all this. But I'm going to clean it up as well. So let's
comments and let me know who you are and everything. We are a family of 4, me and my husband. We've been together for, well, we've been married for 7 years. We've been together for 9. Yes, y'all, we hanging on in there. And I also have a 6 and an 8 year old. Today, like I said, again, I'm going to show y'all some things that I've got. I went to Five Below, City Trends, and I found some stuff that I had got from Kroger. Not Kroger's, Aldi's. But let's go ahead and get on into it. So let me show y'all this first. As y'all can see, we got us a new couch set. Yes, y'all. Y'all are not going to believe this. But y'all, I only paid $285 for this. Yes. Now, this part right over here, that is, it can be broken off. I just put it together because I want to see how it's going to look. But this can be by itself. Now, this right here was $70 just for the chair part. And the couch part was $215. I got it from a store called Restore. It's kind of sort of like the Humane. It's basically a thrift store. But if you look up like the whole Restore, you will see it. Y'all, it is awesome. They have gently used things. And y'all, when I say this couch does not have any wrinkles, any spots, any stains, any torns, any holes, none of that. And I was just like, wow, you cannot beat this because me and my husband, we've always wanted a sectional like this.
And to be honest, this couch with this part that I'm on now, it does not go with that couch set. But I mean, hey, you can't tell because I mean, they look just alike. But let's go ahead and get on into this. Y'all, I put some things on layaway at City Trans because, again, I did not know. This was a sudden thing that we did because my father-in-law, he passed. Yes, and it is a big transition for us. I'm just starting to get back into filming because I just didn't really feel like filming or anything. You know, it was a hard pill to swallow, and it was sudden. Yes, you know, we all have our days, and we're getting through it and stuff like that. But, yeah, let's get on into this before I get teary-eyed. But, yeah, so I got this rug, and I'm going to put this rug down here, which I'm going to show y'all guys that as well. And I'm going to do all the City Trans stuff first. Y'all see this purse? I have a pink one or like a rosemary kind of looking purse. I have a light blue one. I have a red one. I think that's it. And I believe I have a white one. But yeah, I'm trying to, you know, finish my collection with purses and perfumes and, you know, get my game up, you know. So this whole layaway, like I say, for me, is helpful because, again, we have bills and, you know, everything that I'm getting, it is basically in my budget so I can actually pay cash for it. So, ladies, women, girls, young girls, if you want something nice, you make sure that it is in your budget and you don't worry about who got something to say. You just go ahead and do it. And like I say, you cannot tell that this here is not a nice purse. Now, this purse costs $20. But, y'all, I'm just loving it. I haven't even taken the thing off or anything. So, y'all get a chance to see it with me. I'm going to take all this stuff off. And y'all know I'm going to trash this stuff after a while. I'm going to put all my trash here for now. So, don't y'all be talking about me saying I'm junking up the house. I just got to see everything. And I'm probably going to transition to this purse, like, today. Alright. So, it's kind of sort of like that red one that I have. It's not spacious, but it's a handbag, and I like it. Here's the inside of it. It has, like, it kind of sort of look like a cheetah or a leopard print on the inside. Alright. Oh, yeah, I think this rug right here was like $10 as well. I'm going to make sure I try to remember to tell y'all prices. And I'll tell y'all how much everything was at the end. So, I also got these curtains, which I thought was a very pretty color. This right here was actually on clearance for $7. I got two of them as well. I got two of these curtains, like I said, again, for $7. Then I also got this three-piece oil and vinegar set. It has the holder and, you know, it has the two oil and vinegar bottles in there. Y'all, this one here was nothing but $2. Two whole little measly dollars. I couldn't pass up on that. And here's a little rewind. So I finally found the garlic powder and also the onion powder that my husband... And I got from Aldi's, which y'all already know, these are here like 95 cents a piece. And I got this like Glaze plug-in air freshener. It was $5. It was on clearance as well. So I'm gonna make sure I put that on into the living room. So when you first come in, you know, you can smell that fresh aroma. Y'all, I had to give me a doggone wallet, honey. This wallet, child. My wallet done had it, honey. And it ain't big like I need it to be because I keep pictures and I have, you know, the cards and, you know, I have some documents that are very, very important. And this right here was nothing but $6. But I love it because it has two zipper spots. This right here is more so for, like, the change and proper your documents. And the other one... You know, for your license and your credit cards and whatever else you want to put on in there. Which I'm pretty sure I'm going to transition to this stuff right here today, you know. Oh, and I got to show y'all some more stuff. I didn't show y'all what I got from Amazon either. So, y'all, bear with me. So, we went to Five Below. Y'all, I had to rack up on some hand sanitizer. I'm going to get me some more of these. Probably about three more things of them. This right here was $5. And this right here is $3.50. I'm going to rack up on some more to make sure I have some for both the cars. Keep one in my purse as well. And maybe keep some for the house.
And yo, okay, so tomorrow is my daughter's birthday. So here is what I got. This right here, it's a LOL cup. It has some fingernail polish in it, I think a lip balm, and also some lip glosses as well. And she loves colorful things, so I made sure I got her this. Then I also got her this LOL. It's a scented nail polish set, and it has stickers and also nail polish. Cause tomorrow her theme is LOL. And also my baby loves cook, so I got her some Easy Bake Oven stuff. So she can use her Easy Bake Oven tomorrow as well. I may just vlog that as well. I think that's it for that, but I'm going to make sure I show y'all this, everything that I got from Amazon. Cause I got a lot, y'all. Alright, so I got my kids' birthday stuff from Amazon, which I just put it on here. Now, I do got these fairy lights, and I'm going to put this up probably in the bedroom. I'm so excited. Now, this one here is Miles' birthday party, which his is in August. I know it's early, but I mean, I feel like if I get for one child, I have to make sure that I get for another. So, this right here is, it's a letter app, cannot talk. It's a jumbo letter banner kit, which it has the letters, it has 5 pieces of double tape. I think that's it on this one. Yeah. Okay. We also have some napkins. This right here is some balloons. Oh no, sorry. Yeah, here's some balloons. It has 6 balloons in there. Of course, y'all know we gotta have some cups, honey. I got 2 things of cups. This right here is the birthday candles. Let's see. Oh, here's the paper. Here's the plates. 2 of them. And it has 8 of them in all. And I have 8 cups as well, so that'll be for 16 people. Which y'all know we don't plan on having a lot anyway, because I only want a whole bunch of people at my house. But here's a tablecloth as well. And I think this right here costs 20-some or 30-some dollars off of Amazon. Now EJ's, I'm gonna put some of this stuff here on back in. Okay, so EJ, she has 2 things of cups, as though like Miles, but it's LOL theme. She has the napkin. She also has the birthday banner. She has the tablecloth. She has the cake plates. And I guess this is for any other things that we have as well. So yeah, so again, I think I paid maybe like 20-some dollars a piece for all of these, which I feel like it was great from Amazon. And everything that I had bought from City Trends, it had cost, I believe it cost 100-some dollars. No, and all it cost $63 and some change. But like I say, when I started the layaway, I only paid like $14 and some change, which was great. And that was it. Now, I do plan on going back because I saw that they had like some winter clothes that were like $2 and $4. So I'm going to put that over there on layaway. And whenever I get that on out, I'll make sure I show y'all that. Well, I'll show that over there to you guys as well. So right now, I'm about to prep this meat because I got to cook dinner. And I think that's